City to City started when some pastors from the Netherlands saw what God was doing in New York. They reached out to us and said, "We can plant churches in smaller cities, but we can't start a church in Amsterdam that will survive. Can you help us?" We didn't know if we could, but we were happy to share what we had learned, and so we said yes. Over 20 years later, we're still saying yes. Back in 2007, for example, we started hosting an annual training called the International Intensive. Leaders from around the world gathered in New York to be trained in urban church planting. But this year, there was no intensive in New York. Do you know why? Because there were 8 intensives in cities like Pretoria, Miami, Monterey, and Hamburg. What kind of impact did this have? Last year, the New York intensive trained 4 leaders from Europe and 4 from Africa, along with many leaders from other regions. This year, the Hamburg and Pretoria intensives trained 24 leaders in Europe, 31 in Africa. An exponential increase in trained leaders from those regions. And City to City Africa now has enough leaders in the pipeline to fill 2 more intensives right now. The acceleration in these trainings led to 79 churches started in the first half of this year alone. That's more than the total number from 2017. 5 years ago, our greatest need was leaders. But as you can see, that need is being met. Today, our biggest need is financial resources to assess, train, and coach all these leaders so that they can start gospel-centered churches that God will use to transform lives and impact cities.